Hey guys, this is Dr. Sandy. I hope you're having an amazing day. So this is day two of the 30-day energy challenge. Yesterday we kind of talked about headspace and things we're going to be doing over the next 30 days to boost our energy. We talked about yesterday measuring where your energy is at, where it's at its best, at its lowest. So it gives you some numbers. So after 30 days, we should be able to remeasure, obviously see some changes. So the next thing I want to talk about today, your next tip would be, what is your why? Why would you want more energy? So just to say, well, it's just good to have, that's way too abstract. You need something concrete, something that'll pull you towards that goal. So do you want more energy because you can spend or be the better version of yourself for your family? So maybe for your wife or your husband, your kids, maybe your parents. Do you want more energy so you can be more successful in your career? Do you want more energy so you can just work out more, just be more active? You need to have a why. Maybe with that extra energy, you'll have that extra energy that you need to maybe lose weight, whatever it is. Why do you want that extra energy? Just to say, I want it. I mean, that's okay, but you need something motivating. Imagine someone says, you know, I know if I have extra energy, I can be the best father or mother possible to my kids. And I know that'll affect them in schooling. That'll affect the rest of their life. That's a very different conversation than someone saying, well, I just want extra energy because I think it's a good idea. If someone says, look, I need that extra energy because I know if I can go to work, provide for my family, we can eat, we can have a roof over our heads. That's a whole different way to look at it than someone just saying, well, it's just cool if I have extra energy. If I don't get it, I don't get it. So there has to be some intensity. What is your why? Why do you want that extra energy? Keep implementing every single tip I'll be giving you over the next 30 days, giving me feedback. If you're enjoying this information as well, appreciate the likes, appreciate you sharing this with other people. The whole theme for the month of October in Power Flow Chiropractic is going to be about energy. Of course, I'm going to say this again and again, Tuesday, October 30th, and we are filling up free seminar from 7 to 8 at the host restaurant. We can give you details if you call our office. Basically, what we're going to be doing is I'll be hosting a seminar just on energy. I've been known to hold a lot of seminars in the past. I haven't done one in some time, so I'm going to restart that again. So October 30th is a Tuesday, 7 to 8 o'clock, free seminar on the top 10 natural ways to boost your energy. What is the latest research? What are things I'm doing? What are the things my mentors are doing? What have I seen in successful people, people with high energy? You need to come to this seminar if you're tired. You need to come to the seminar if you have energy. You need to come if you need to. If you're just that kind of person who is a information kind of addict and you're going to implement, you need to be there because it's good to hear it again. It's good to hear new, fresh ideas. There might be you might come to that seminar and just hear one concept again. You might hear one thing. You're like, wow, I never thought of it. That little tweak, that little change that can really take your life to the next level. So we'll see you. Sign up. You're allowed to bring up to 5 guests. Like I said, we're filling up. I know it's going to be totally filled up. So love to see you there. God bless, and we'll see you then.